Hi guys, I've gotten stuck on this mission before, and it's really hard. Like, you have to drive after this shopkeeper or whatever and get him for bad. But, it was really hard, so I tried just killing him just then, but then it didn't work, so I'm just gonna do a chaos episode instead. So you can just come in crazily whenever you want. Okay, we will be joined by Kent again in the time video. Hello, Kent. He's doing his Mr. Scent this time instead of Kent. Why are there tons of bells around? Oh my god! I still have it in my hands from before when I tried to blow that car up of that guy. You know the mission where we had to take out that shopkeeper, the one that we got stuck on?
Run into the flames, that right now.
I still have more than full health. Where are they? It can't! Man, are you the commentator of this video? If you're trying to be Nico, you're doing a very bad job of it. I'm gonna, come on, right to the car, Nico. Get in.
Let's get you out of there.
I think you said you were doing a Nico impression, and now you're... Oh my god. Come on. Yes! Oh, she didn't die! I missed her! Yes, thank you! They let me get away from them! A truck! They didn't even try to hit me. Hit me, come on, hit me. What? I think he probably survived. Like, I didn't hit him very hard. Since we have Kent here, I'm gonna hail a taxi. Oh no, it doesn't work. No, you can hail taxis. Oh, well, wait, no, you can hail people in cars. How do you do it in GTA 5? No, I shouldn't. I'll just hide him. No, I need you. I need you to put the helicopter cheat codes in.
I've come back to life. This is very acceptable.
Okay, just put the code in.
The code.
What are you doing?
Code. I missed bringing up the phone. The code is, do not tell anyone, 392.
It's not working. You have
wait,
to...
Wait, it's possibly... It's
you're doing it wrong!
I'm doing it completely wrong. I have to do it.
No, you idiot!
I have to do it with the button. Here, I remember
oh
now.
My god, finally!
I do it with the button.
Finally, you can't!
But now I've forgotten the number.
Oh.
Perhaps it is
5-9. Yeah, I think it is.
5-5-5-0-1.
This is so painfully slow.
Oh, you're facing away from where the helicopter should be. Ah, it is a helicopter.
Oh no, the police are right there!
Harry, get in the helicopter!
I'm getting in, okay, oh dang it. Okay. So is it space bar or W? It's W. It's very hard to... It's really hard to fly helicopters in GTA. Not even just this one, also GTA 5. I'm gonna go... I'm surprised the police don't even care that Roman was.
You're my cousin. I want you to do the family business how you like. Anytime you want cabs, you call.
Thank you,
cousin.
That's
I think he said, anytime you want cabs, you call. 6 stars? That's more than you can get in GTA 5, let alone more than in the military base. And that's not even 5. Not on the helipad! Come on. I'm not high enough to go to the not leaning tower of Okay, fine, but how? I've never... Oh! F, okay, fine. Come on. I've done it! Oh my god, I can do it! I did it! That's not a nice word. That's just offensive to people whose names are Kent. Goodbye.